So here's where we're at. The part of my brain that is a completionist is just in overdrive, because there's just so many different ways to go about completing this game. So many different options. And I know me, the odds of me going through the whole thing over and over and over again, not really good. Maybe over a period of years.
All systems are go. Now you'll know a bit more how I feel being encased in a metal shell.
And now, it's time. It's time that I kind of get on with this. Do some of the final missions. It may not be comprehensive. You know, I'm not gonna save Dr. Lee. Hopefully she gets out on her own. You know, I don't think they ever tell you this person was killed. Probably not gonna go through the mission where I save a whole bunch of synths. Although I'm gonna hit a button that's supposed to release them. Alright, well that's, you know. I might not hit every single interesting point inside this beautiful area. I mean, I hate to give it up. But, I mean, I can't... Look, here's my decision-making process on which way I'm going to go here. Let's go over to robotics. Here's robotics. Does this look like a robot to you? Does it... They are building people. Why actually you'd really want to do that, I don't know. Unskilled people have been making people for as long as the human race has existed. You don't need all of this to make this.
Please proceed directly to processing.
You just don't. Can we peek in there and see where he goes? Can we sneak in? No.
Pardon me.
But they're making people to enslave them, and then when they go for freedom, they go and wipe their brains and, did we look at this already? Yeah, I think we did. And I think that's the future of humanity, is just, you know, artificial people. And they, you can make them a little stronger, a little faster, a little this, a little that. That's just great. They're making people. You say, well, that's a great way of, you know, repopulating the world. But then, you know. But they're not sending them out into the world. They're trying to increase their space here. I'd probably learn more about what they're doing if I stick with them longer. And there's a part of my brain that says, well, there's the internet for that. And no, I'm a contributor to the internet. I'm thinking what I want to do is ensure that, you know, I end up with the end game state that I want. That I want to, I still want to be able to fly a vertibird. I still want to be able to go into the railroad. And you say, well, don't you want to still come back down here? I could theoretically do that. I could, theoretically, just keep playing from here. I could go back. Where's Father? I could go back to just building things and...
It's an honor to meet you, sir.
Hi.
Always be vigilant. We have many enemies.
Yeah, I'm one of them. Good luck with that. And I feel bad about the path I'm going to take, but I mean, it's because of this person.
I'm glad to see you return safely. I know the task was difficult, but I needed you to see firsthand how dangerous a rogue synth can be.
Gabriel and his gang were sick bastards, hanging their victims up like trophies. I'm just glad it's over.
While we can do nothing for Gabriel's victims, we can at least take comfort in the knowledge that the threat has been removed. But enough about that. The task is done. And you've returned our synth safely to us. I couldn't have hoped for a better outcome. Well done. While you were away, I had quarters prepared for you. You'll find all the basic necessities, as well as a generous stock of arms and equipment. Go and have a look. I think you'll be quite pleased.
I thought this launched right into Bunker Hill. Let me go. He's just sitting there. Where am I going? I have no idea where I'm going. So we're going to do the time warp again. Okay, so looking like...
The quarters are just inside, sir.
Oh. Okay, so what do I do?
When you're finished here, sir, Father wants to see you.
Ah, okay. So that completes synth retention, just walking in here. Now we have to go do... Ah, Battle of Bunker Hill. I knew this was going to happen. Ah, see, here's the temptations. Gee, all you have to do is help them create a slave race, and you could have a nice shower. Can you use that? Well, let's see. Can't exit your armor here. I mean, you can't exit it here. Transform. So what happens if I try to use my shower? Can we turn it on? No. That would have been cool. First shower in ages. An Institute jumper. I guess we should take that. This is the only time I'm going to see this, probably. Where did it say? Fusion cell, stim pack, an Institute rifle, and another Institute jumper. What are you doing? I'll use those to decorate my real home. Is that a comfy pillow? No, it's just a regular bed. Now we have to go see Father. Isn't that art on the wall? Isn't that from... The art that some of the robots did, that one artist did up in Fahaba. Okay, so where does Father want to be? Are we in the same level as Father? Man. There is a temptation just to kind of leave it in a limbo state. Never go to the Battle of Bunker Hill and just keep bouncing. Building up the settlements and doing what you need to do. It's not giving me a locale on Father here, girl. Blast from this game. They have nuclear material, but I hate to take their games away.
Sounds like those raiders at Libertalia were quite a handful.
Oh yeah, they were lots of fun.
From what I hear, that rogue synth at Libertalia was a real menace. Glad it's back where it belongs.
Oh yeah. But that was a setup, you realize. They picked a worst case scenario. They're not showing all the innocent ones.
Hello, Father. Tell me, what would you do when someone has stolen from you?
I try and talk it out, see if things can be resolved peacefully.
An admirable goal. And yet we find ourselves in a situation where something more significant must be done. The group that calls themselves the Railroad have acquired several synths from the Institute. Synths that had gone missing in recent months. They no doubt mean to free these synths in their delusion that synths are somehow sentient beings. You've been in contact with the railroad, so you're aware of their misguided beliefs.
They mean well. They're only doing what they think is right.
You dealt with Libertalia. That's the result of their selfish, short-sighted plan. Usually they are a minor nuisance, but lately they have become more emboldened. I'm afraid we've reached the point where a response is necessary. We have learned the current location of these synths, and need to reacquire them before the railroad can hide them.
They're like, why bother?
I'm not sure why you'd bother.
Aside from taking back our property, we must teach them a lesson, as it were, and quickly at that. But it's important that we act on this soon, before the railroad has any indication we've tracked them. We also don't want the Brotherhood of Steel getting wind of the presence of the synths. That would only complicate matters.
I'll act quickly. You can count on me.
You'll have a contact waiting for you just outside Bunker Hill. Good luck.
Okay. Optional, inform the Brotherhood. Optional, inform the railroad. We're going to inform the railroad because I don't want the Brotherhood going in and killing them all. Yeah. So I'm definitely more pro-railroad than I am pro-Brotherhood. The Brotherhood seem like a bunch of dicks anymore. They just do. You know, it's all about them.
Make sure you're never followed. It's all our asses if you are.
I just teleported in, Mr. Timms. Did you notice?
Pam needs you in her room.
Pam needs me in her room. I gotta talk to Desdemona.
You ever just sort of feel sorry for the poor bastards that fight us? They don't stand a chance.
Desdemona.
I just heard the most fascinating rumor. The story goes that you actually found the Institute. Been there and back again. Sounds crazy, right?
It's all true.
Deacon says you used teleportation. I can't imagine. You must feel justifiably proud of what your Minutemen have achieved in such a short time. Eventually, the Minutemen will devise their own plan to deal with the Institute. But I doubt your soldiers will place any priority on rescuing the synths inside. I'm counting on you being as passionate about freeing synths as we are. Please, work with us instead.
You think the Minutemen won't help the synths?
The Minutemen are a reflection of the character of the Commonwealth people. And time again, that character has been proven to be rotten. The synths are tangible receptacles of their hatred of the Institute. Order them to help, and they'd mutiny.
I'll stick with my people and the Minutemen.
Of course I'm disappointed. But hopefully in time you'll come around. The fate of the synths depends on it.
Desdemona!
Please, work with us instead of the Minutemen. The lives of many synths are at stake.
You're fine. You don't be like that and you don't get warned.
I hope to God the Institute doesn't find us here. At least not soon.
Confirming presence of rogue variable. Dispensing data. There are 3 independent reports of Corsair activity. Analysis completed based on target's activity pattern, location, and suspected trajectory. Conclusion. The Institute is actively looking for railroad assets. Stopgap solution. Terminate Corsair threats whenever possible.
Wouldn't killing the Corsair blow my cover?
2 facts. Fact 1. If rogue variable leaves no survivors, chance of undercover mission being compromised is 1.3%. Railroad Alpha has deemed this an acceptable level of risk to preserve the current railroad organization construct. Fact 2. Only agents of designated subclass, Heavy, capable of eliminating Corsair threat.
Seems logical to me.
This unit's logic circuits are fully functional. Target designated Corsair Alpha. is in a defended location with lower generation synth targets. Eliminate Courser variable, leaving no survivors. End of discussion.
Robco battle zone. I'm not doing that one.
You in the spotlight, me in the shadows. Lookout world.
Yes.
Please, work with us instead of the Minutemen. The lives of many synths are at stake.
He's not listening. It's glitched out. Fine, you don't want to listen. What else can I do but move on? I can hunt the coursers after I've gotten myself thrown out of the Institute. Probably after. Defend the castle. I'm not working with them. They'll have me kill the Brotherhood. I don't want to kill the Brotherhood. I just don't want to side with them either. And you know what? If I go to the Brotherhood, I'm going to have the same argument. That's interesting. That's interesting. You can't warn the railroad unless you side with them. If you want to do it Minuteman style, you do it alone. I think we should save here because I feel like there's a lot of ways we could screw this up. Where's my Courser buddy?
I've been waiting for you.
Yeah, the line at the car wash was super long. Took me forever.
Your attempt at humor is wasted. Our targets are inside. Four synths under railroad protection. Majority of the settlement is uninvolved and are expected to run for cover. The situation appears to have escalated. A covert approach is likely impossible. We move in, secure the synths, and I relay out with them back to the Institute. Clear?
Some of your grenades. Hand them over.
Negative. You are not authorized to carry them. Here are the recall codes. Follow me. SRB intelligence reports indicate that the mission's parameters just changed. We're going shooting. Requesting backup relay now.
Okay, this is bad. It must be destroyed. Who needs a key? There should be some way of saving these guys.
Wait, what was that?
Intruder alert!
You crazy!
Shooting as little as possible.
right, Synth.
Please!
You're safe. Calm down.
I'm not going to send you back.
For sparing us.
Now to speak with Father.
No!
Paladin? Pretty much nobody's hostile to me. We can take a lot of stuff. A railroad heavy.
Following Institute protocol. Eliminating hostile.
I think I just killed them both. Now, that's one of the unfortunate things about this game.
Should have just run.
I killed him. So we're going to go the wrong way here. Can I teleport out of here? No, I need to get up somewhere. There was a way. How do we find a way? Keep going up. Let the AP come back a little bit. Isn't there a way out by this? I guess this is part of the fun, isn't it? Just trying to find the way out. Okay, that's from the synths. Let's try and stay focused. And yes, it is annoying that I've overloaded myself, but I'm probably, you know, not coming back. Although Bunker Hill can end up as a settlement. But looking at it, I'm not real hot to settle this area. Where is... Well, it looks like the railroad have won the Battle of Bunker Hill with the help of the Minutemen. Are there anyone who's going to interpret it that way? Remains to be seen. Thank you. Okay, we're almost to a door here. Take in your wrenches and your cake, and your duct tape. Charlestown. Goodness knows what I'm going to meet out here. This is the battle over. Well, this is taking... It's got a lot to load. I'm a little concerned. How'd the Brotherhood find out about it at all? I didn't warn them. I tried to warn the railroad. That didn't help anything. These work with us instead. They want to hang out their way. They want the Brotherhood killed. Just an NPC fight as far as I'm concerned. Pretty cowardly at the Battle of Bunker Hill. Trying to stay as neutral as possible. I don't think that's gonna change at all. Can we? Why is that? What's my data, Val? Deal with the escape sense. Speak with... Deal with the escape sense is still lit. Of course, so is speak with Father in the ruins of CIT. So let's try to do this deal. You know, I guess I could change my mind if I want to. Well, we can fast travel out. Let's get ourselves banned from the Institute. Tell the old man off. Where is he? It's up on the roof, I think. Which I'm gonna need my AP to do. Oh wait, there he is. Thought it was on the roof. Let's try to go up there. You can always jump down. Charge up. This would be a better... Yeah? Still told me to go inside. I didn't see him. You know what? Where's the closest? Let's go to home plate and not be overweighted. Through a fusion girl, that's not a surprise. Gauss rifles, 5. And a whole bunch of stuff here. Yeah, those are gonna be a collector's item. Now let's be clear, I can talk my way out of this. Salisbury steak for later. Now, we'll go back to the CIT ruins. And I won't need to worry about walking. This is the high tension part of everything. Feel the tension? Just waiting for the video to come back up? See, we're not at kind of a rest point here. We're at a point of tension. This isn't time to be, you know, building settlements and thinking, oh, I think I'll go off on this or that mission. This is... stuff's going on. It says to go in here. What the heck was that? That trip? The CIT Rotunda. Father has come outside. And now I shall be banished. Hopefully I get some good dialogue.
What's that? Soldiers, go to Rotunda!
Are you serious? I hit like a rad roach. That's too much stuff.
Engaging.
Oh, these are not strong super mods. At least there's a way to work our way through here. Did I mention I like this gun? Now he's below me. Where am I supposed to be going here? Ah, nice globe. Advanced the lock. Didn't think finding father would be that hard. This is pretty advanced. Come on. There you are.
Got it.
You need all of that. Alright, so this isn't the way. Is that the right mission on? I mean, what's going on? Is that a trick? I wonder if there's like an option of going back and getting him. That way that's still alive. They may all get killed in the battle. If the railroad don't have to hold off the Brotherhood, which I think they will. Okay, well, where am I going here? Data. Turn that off. Oh, actually, yeah. I just want this, yeah, okay. I've got a note, a point there. There was still a place to go in up at the top of the rotunda. Let me get some power up here. My jets aren't holding. Speak with Father in the CIT ruins, huh? Duh. This is an hour. I need 100% boost here. I'm stuck. Just jumped. Okay, couldn't be more clear, right? What do I have to do? Kill all the super mutants first? That's the wrong target. Maybe he's looking for this one. Is he in the bathroom? What's the... Did I not adequately deal with them? This thing where I have two targets is making me crazy. That's the door to get out. Just to go up, but where is Father? I'm not lying to you, the internet's beckoning. Because I feel like there's a glitch here. I told them they could go free. I killed the Corsair. Go talk to Father. End of story. I might say, you just did this. No, not exactly what I just did. Watch this. Ignore everything. Do you see him anywhere? You would have thought there would have been something up here, you know? A bobblehead. This is where it was supposed to happen, I thought. Why did I get points? Okay. Excuse me while I hit the internet. Because I really don't know what's going on here. Okay. Having read all that, I still don't know what I'm doing. Not even a little bit. So we're going to go back in. It said that the roof is accessible by the stairwell to the east. Which looks like it should be this one. This is a stairway, not a stairwell. Need to go in and then go up to that. Have to go this way, maybe? Is that even easy? Jetpack's not as... I don't really need the gun, do I? I'm gonna go talk to my son. Can I just spank him? You've been a naughty, naughty boy. That's the west. So this should be... There he is!
Son.
You know, in all my years, I've never set foot outside the Institute. Not once. Since the day they brought me here. I've never had a reason. But now, this just confirms the truth I've always known. The Commonwealth is dead. There's no future here. Mm-hmm. The only hope for humanity lies below.
Some air fresheners, a new coat of paint, and it'll all be good as new.
If only it were that simple. Standing here, I'm reminded of how fortunate I am that I was spared a life in this wasteland. I know that to you, I was kidnapped from that vault. In truth, the Institute rescued me. Both of us, really.
Kellogg called me the backup.
Did he? Well, he was correct. I was the perfect candidate. An infant with uncorrupted DNA. But if something were to go wrong, if I died, well, the Institute realized a contingency plan was prudent. Another source of pre-war DNA, preferably related to their primary subject. It only made sense that my parents should fill that role. So you were kept alive and safe within the vault. I'll admit, when I had you released from Vault 111, I had no expectations that you'd survive out here in all this. To not only do so, but manage to find me. To infiltrate the Institute itself. Extraordinary.
So it was you. You let me out.
Yes. It was my decision. Certainly it was no longer necessary to keep you suspended. Well, I suppose I wanted to see what would happen. An experiment, of sorts.
I'm an experiment.
I had no idea what kind of man you were, you see. Would the Commonwealth corrupt you? As it has everything else. Would you even survive? Perhaps most curious to me, would you, after all this time, attempt to find me? And now I know the answer.
Sean, you need to know. I still love you.
I can see that you do. It's... well, it's remarkable. Soon, I hope... You'll understand. Everything I've done has been for the future. A future which I hope is not in jeopardy after recent events. Bunker Hill did not go well for us. Would you care to explain what happened?
I made a choice. I let the synths go free.
Why? Why would you do something so... so stupid?
It was the right thing to do, Sean.
There's no moral choice to be made here. This was such a simple task. I just don't understand. I know you're capable of handling yourself. How can I expect you to represent the Institute if this sort of thing continues?
I'm the parent.
Let's not forget our roles here, son. At the end of the day, I'm still your father.
I am acutely aware of our positions. I am also not a child. And I have a tremendous amount of responsibility for the Institute.
So where does this leave us?
I need to be sure I can count on you going forward. I had hoped we could be something like a family again. I hope you shared our vision for the future. I'm afraid there's no room for sentimentality, Father. If you are not with us, then you are against us. Whatever you do going forward, do not interfere with the Institute's plans. I hope you can find some amount of peace.
Me too, Sean.
Goodbye, Father.
Failed the Battle of Bunker Hill. You are now enemies with the Institute. Started. Banished from the Institute. Return to the Institute? Completed banished from the Institute. This is the whole purpose of... Well, die is cast, folks. Stand here in the rain. But it proved just about everything I thought. I was just an experiment. There's no room for sentimentality. My son is cold. He's calculating. He has a mission. He has a vision. A vision that I cannot agree with. Enslaving people for the betterment of the world. Be very careful when people promise you they're going to better the world, and it seems like they're doing something really wrong, like taking control over people. The weather's too perfect. On this note, staring out at the ruins of Boston. This is The Black Knight. Have a great night.